शिवसमारंभां शंकराचार्यमध्यमास्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वन्दे गुरुपरम्परां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शंकरं लोकशंकरं शंकरं शंकराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिने व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः ॐ सहनावतु सहनौनक्तु सह वीर्यङ्करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः यो ब्रह्माण विदधाति पुरो वेदागश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगुं हरिम् आत्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुमुक्षुर्वै शरणमहं प्रपद्ये ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः आम्नायान्ते संसिद्धम् आदिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनम् आपूर्णम् आत्मज्योतिरुपास्महे यथोक्तम एतद् उपजीव्य अन्यत् किंचित् विचार्यते इति उपजीव्य उपजीवक भाव संगत्य इदमाह दि सेकंड अधिकरण ऑफ दि लास्ट पाद ऑफ दि लास्ट चैप्टर और 4.4 सूत्र इज इंट्रोड्यूस्ड बाय सेइंग दैट देयर इज एन उपजीव उपजीवक भाव संगति बिटवीन दि अर्लियर एंड दि करंट अधिकरण अपकमिंग अधिकरण बिकॉज दि next has basis or its foundation in the earlier adhikarana and thereby we have avibhagena drishtatva adhikaranam where the sutra is avibhagena drishtatvat avibhagena drishtatvat so just like other cases where the purvapaksha is not mentioned we look at that first and then go to the sutra proper atra purvapakshe jiyo brahmanoho अत्यंत भेद सिद्धांत तयोर अत्यंत अभेद इति फल भेद सो देर इज विभाग भेद बिटवीन जीव एंड ब्रह्म सेज द पूर्व पक्षी इन मुक्ति अवस्था एंड सिद्धांति सेज देर इज अत्यंत अभेद देर इज एब्सोल्युटली नो डिफरेंस देर इज एकमेवा द्वितीय ब्रह्म देर इज ओनली वन ब्रह्म विच जीवा इज आफ्टर ज्ञान ही नोज दैट ही वॉज ऑलवेज सो He has never been bhinna. He has never been segmented. He has never separated from his own swarupa, from Brahma swarupa. So that is the sangati really. Avibhagena drishtatva is the sutra there. So no padachheda avibhagena. Avibhagena is the answer to the purvapaksha. No avibhagena. The jiva stays without any bhaga. Division from the Brahma Tattva. So, avibhagena muktaha avibhagena meaning brahmatmana avatishtate muktaha. Why drishtatvat? What is seen? Brahmaiva san brahmapyeti iti drishtatvat. Because being Brahma, one attains Brahma. That shows that the attainment is figurative. So, mukta was in Swarupa Brahma and when he gets that jnana he remains as Brahma not as anything else this is what we see in Shruti so drishtatvat means such Shruti is there atra purva pakshe jiva brahmano atyanta bheda siddhanti tayor atyanta iti phala bheda we saw that kim muktah brahma bhinnatvena avatishtate uta brahma abhinnatvena iti sandehe sati when a doubt comes up as to whether or not Mukta is one with Brahma, then Purvapakshi says Jyotir Upasampadya. Param Jyotir Upasampadya is a mantra we saw in the last part. So Param Jyoti Upasampadya. Jyotihi is karma to the Karta Samanadikaranyam Tinganta Pada Upasampadya. So Kartru Samanadikaranyam is Upasampadya Tinganta. So Karta is going to attain. What is he going to attain? He is going to attain. Jyotihi. So having it in Jyoti, so Jyoti is Atma, Brahma. This Siddhanti agrees with. And Upasampadya is the Jiva who having attained Jyoti. So there is difference between Karta and Karma. Therefore, Purvapakshi says, ज्योतिरुपसंपद्य इति कर्मकर्तृत्वेन भेदोक्ते दिस इज हेतु बिकॉज भेद उक्ति इज देयर बिकॉज ऑफ द भेद उक्ति द श्रुति स्टेटमेंट ऑफ भेद इन द अटेनमेंट बाय द मुक्त देन ओनली ही विल बिकम मुक्त व्हाट इज द अटेनमेंट अटेनिंग द ज्योति सो कर्ता attains the jyoti which is karma brahma which is karma therefore there is kartru karma bheda between brahma and the jiva and thereby brahma bhinnatvena iti brahma bhinnatvena kim avatishtate mukta iti purva paksha mukta remains separate from brahma after attaining this jyoti brahma that is the purva paksha सिद्धांतस्तु अविभागेन निरतिशय आनंद ब्रह्मात्मना एव अवतिष्ठते सिद्धांत सेज इट इज नॉट सो मुक्ता रिमेन्स अविभागेन अवतिष्ठते अविभागेन मीनिंग विदाउट एनी विशेष भाग अर्लियर देर वॉज सम विशेष भाग विच वॉज मिथ्या नाउ देर इज नो विशेष भाग एट ऑल अविशेष इज देर वन रिमेन्स कंप्लीटली वन विथ ब्रह्म मीनिंग ही रिमेन्स एज ब्रह्म नॉट एज एनी अदर कोशा निरतिशय आनंद ब्रह्म दैट इज द स्वरूप ऑफ द आत्मा ही नोज दैट निरतिशय देर इज नथिंग विच गिव्स ग्रेटर आनंद देन दिस ऑल आनंद विषय आनंद वॉज मैनिफेस्ट आनंद ऑफ दिस वेरी स्वरूप आनंद ऑफ ब्रह्मात्मा वंस ओन आनंद वॉज मैनिफेस्ट एल्सवेयर इट वॉज मिसकॉन्स्ट्रूड एल्सवेयर बट नाउ ही नोज दैट इट इज माई स्वरूप आनंद which I have experienced even in Sushupti regularly and in all Vishayas without really knowing that it is my own Ananda that I see elsewhere or experience elsewhere. I was sadly mistaken. Now I know, therefore, all that sadness which comes up in the Antakkarana because of distancing myself from myself as though and thereby I start hankering after, thereby I was hankering after Vishayas, that kind of sadness is no longer there. Therefore, the mistake having gone away, there is Purnananda Abhivyakti. There cannot be any more Ananda than this. And that is his Swarupa in which the Mukta stays. Kutaha, why do you say so, ask the Purva Pakshi? To that, Siddhanti says, Drishtatvat. I am not giving any Svakapola Kalpita Hetu. I'll give you Shruti Hetu. It is not imagined by me. Brahmaivasan Brahmapyeti Tattvamasi Ityadi Shrutishu Abhedasyeva Drishtatvad Ityartha. In Mahavakyas and Phalashrutis, you see that Mukta is said to remain as Brahma in so many words. Brahmaivasan. While being Brahma itself, one attains Brahma, that is the Mukti, Brahma Apyeti. And Tattvamasi, that Brahma you are is the teaching. And the Shishya understands as Aham Brahma Asmi, Ityadi, Adipadena, other Mahavakyas also. So Ityadi Shrutishu, in such Shrutis, there is Abheda Ukti. There is no Bhedokti, as you say, there is Abhedokti. Bhedokti is because there is no other way to say it. Karma Kartrutva is attainment of the already attained, but in language there is no other way to say it. Because if we say that, oh, he was Brahma, he'll get nothing else. That is not attractive. That is not meaningful also to many a people, therefore Shruti says it is an attainment and that attainment is figurative, we have to understand because these are the limitations of the language. That is why Brahma, which is not Vachyartha of any pada including Brahma itself, cannot lead to Brahma by Vachyartha itself because it is not the Vachyartha. You have to do Lakshana, it is Lakshyartha, you have to do Bhagatyaga Lakshana even in Mahavakyas. Therefore, language limitations bring out this Bheda. Even with the best of the efforts, finally Shruti says what? Having given so many prakriyas to drive home this aikya, abheda, finally Shruti says that I can't do anything more. So maunena provacha. Finally maunena provacha because all these are neti neti prakriyas. Having shown multiple prakriyas and arrived at its wit's end, Shruti says that I can't say anything more because it is all that you are. I can only show you what you are not, and then once you understand that, what you remain cannot be explained in words, that cannot be taken away from you as well. So what you can give up in cognition as you are not, what you remain is your true Swarupa. It can never be taken away by anyone, and therefore you have never become anything else also. It was only a misunderstanding. That is how the Shruti explains with neti neti prakriya. Finally what? Maunena provacha. There is nothing else that can be said. There is no other way to say it. That's why one who understands becomes mauna, in the sense that he cannot really give that as it is to anyone else other than these methodologies of the Shruti. There is nothing else. Nobody can invent a new way saying that, okay, I have found out a new way to give this moksha to someone else. It is not possible. Because moksha cannot be given unless the person is ready to give up everything. That person should be able to give up anything and everything, including all his claim to fame and all his means that led to such fame. So one should be ready to give up associations of the body with the body and with Sukshma Sharira also cognitively. Unless that happens, one cannot remain in one's own Swarupa only. One is always in one Swarupa, but it is not only the Swarupa, it is also something else and something else, yet another, and so on. It is a never ending outward movement and association of the Atma. So what about this Bhedokti? It is Aupachariki. Bhedokti Aupachariki iti bhavaha. It is an upachara. It is a limitation of language, and attainment is figurative. So karma bheda is also figurative because the language expects a karma in jnana also. Janati, brahma janati, or brahma veti iti brahma vit. Brahmajna or brahma vit respectively. So there language has the limitation that you have to give the utpatti where the karta gets the jnana of the vishaya, which should be the karma in second case. So there will be kartra karma bheda when you say you know yourself also, that yourself being you in language, in the sentence, in the vyutpatti, in the construct of derivation will go in the second case. So it is upachara. This is a limitation of the language. Thereby the adhikarana is over. The brahma adhikaranam is the next adhikarana, which is introduced by Bhagavan Sadashiv Brahmendra as yathodiritam brahma abhinnam muktam upajivya kinchid vicharyate iti upajivya upajivaka bhava sangatya idamaha. A similar sangatya of upajivya upajivaka bhava is there because the earlier adhikarana in which brahma abhinnam muktam, mukta is brahma abhinna, he is non-different from brahma, this was stated udiritam, and based on this is the next adhikarana. Therefore, there is upajivi upajivaka bhava sangati. And the sutra there is Purvapaksha sutras. If you see, the first two sutras are Purvapaksha sutras because the acharya name is also mentioned, whose paksha it is. Thereby, the fifth sutra says, Brahmena jaiminir upanyasadibhyaha. Brahmena jaiminir upanyasadibhyaha. Purvapaksha is not mentioned. There are two Purvapakshas here. The second Purvapaksha is in the second sutra. बिंदी सिक्स सूत्र रादर नेक्स्ट सूत्र सेकंड सूत्र ऑफ द अधिकरण मीनिंग द सिक्स सूत्र इन द इन द पाद सो ब्राह्मेण जैमिनी उपन्यासादिभ्य हेतुभ्य उपन्यास इत्यादि आर द हेतुस गिवन सो व्हाट इज द पूर्व पक्ष हियर दिस इज द पूर्व पक्ष इटसेल्फ व्हाट इज द संशय वेयर बाय द पूर्व पक्ष इज गिविंग अ सूत्र पूर्व पक्ष इज गिविंग द सूत्र सो द क्वेश्चन हियर इज इन विच एज इन दिस इन द ब्रह्म रूप ऑल्सो ब्रह्म अभिन्नत्व इज देयर बट व्हाट इज दैट ब्रह्म अभिन्नत्व ब्रह्म अभिन्नत्व ऑल्सो कैन बी इन मल्टीपल वेज इफ वन मर्जिस एंड स्टिल रिमेन सेपरेट और वाइल रिमेनिंग सेपरेट देयर इज वननेस और वन अटेन्स दिस रियल मर्जर मीनिंग इट इज नॉट फिगरेटिव देयर इज रियल मर्जर ऑल दीज क्वेश्चन कैन बी देयर सो जैमिनी आचार्य मन्यते जैमिनी आचार्य व्हाट डज ही से there is upanyasa upanyasa is there is a mention in this manner we'll see what the paksha is in the vritti to avoid repetition there but brahmana rupena how does the mukta remain brahmana rupena his rupa is brahma rupa whatever was the brahma rupa and he this jiva was separate now he becomes brahma rupa so this becoming is not figurative here This is the difference here. So Jaimini Acharya says, and Upanyasa, such Upanyasa is there. There are other hetus also. Upanyasa vidhi, vyapadesha adi bhya, vyapadeshe bhya, adi padena, vidhi and vyapadesha. There is such teaching. There is Upanyasa narrative like that, and vidhi also is in such manner. We'll see what that is in the vritti. Atra tattat paksha siddhi reva phalam drashtavyam. So there are multiple purva pakshas, two purva pakshas. So whatever their paksha is, that itself is the phala of the analysis. Siddhanti also has his own explanation to this, which will follow after the purva paksha. Sakim brahmatmakah muktah. So this mukta, brahmatmakah mukta, that has already been established. How? Brahma abhinnatva. Brahma abhinnatva was established in the earlier adhikarana. So now this saha muktah, who is that? Brahmatmakah, meaning what? Brahma आत्मा स्वरूपम यस्य मुक्तस्य स मुक्तः ब्रह्मात्मकः बहुरी सो दिस मुक्ता इज हू स्वरूप इज ब्रह्म नथिंग एल्स दैट ब्रह्मात्मक मुक्त स ब्रह्मात्मक मुक्त किम देयर आर थ्री ऑप्शंस नाउ किम सत्येन सर्वज्ञत्वादिन युक्तः अवतिष्ठते दिस इज द फर्स्ट ऑप्शन वेदर ही रिमेन्स As Satya Swarupa, Satya Sankalpa, Sarvajnyatva with Yukta, Guna Yukta, Ityadi. So Satya Sankalpa, all these Ishwara Gunas, which we have seen elsewhere. So Apahata Papma is the Swarupa. But then Satya Sankalpa, Sarvajnya, Sarvavita, all these Gunas which are mentioned regarding Brahma, Ishwara, Paramatma. This Mukta, does he have all these dharmas, all these Gunas? He is Satya, Satchitananda, all right. Satchitananda, Satyena. But Sarvajnyatvadina also in literal sense. Will he become Sarvajnya literally? Yukta avatishtate. Uta. Or second option is Sarvajnyatvadehe shashavishanavad atyanta asatvat chinmatratmana avatishtate. Or what is the second option? This Sarvajnyatva also is mithya. Earlier it was mithya. परमात्मा सर्वज्ञत्व सर्व साक्ष सर्वज्ञत्व सर्वशक्तिमत्व सृष्टृत्व इत्यादि ऑल ऑफ दीज धर्माज विच वी सी इन ईश्वर दे आर विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू प्रपंच नाउ प्रपंच हैज बीन एक्सप्लेन्ड एज मिथ्या टू द साधक टू द ज्ञानी हु हैज बिकम ब्रह्म परब्रह्म This Parabrahma is Shuddha Nirguna Brahma. There is no Sagunatva there. There is no Sarvajnyatva. There is no Sarva Sankalpatva. All that. All this is not there. Therefore, is it that when Mukta becomes one figuratively with Parabrahma, Nirguna Brahma, then Prapancha becomes Shashashvishanavat. It is Tuchcha. इट इज लाइक द रैबिट्स हॉर्न्स बिकॉज मिथ्यात्व दृष्टि इज फ्रॉम द प्रपंच फ्रॉम द पारमार्थिक दृष्टि देर इज नो मिथ्या ऑल्सो वाई बिकॉज देर इज नो अदर सत्ता एट ऑल देर इज नथिंग अदर देन ब्रह्म सो वेन मुक्ता हैज बिकम ब्रह्म इज हिज दृष्टि एकत्व दृष्टि मीनिंग नो दृष्टि अदर देन वन सेल्फ देर इज नथिंग नथिंग एल्स सो सर्वज्ञत्व गुणाज ऑफ परमात्मा ऑल्सो नॉट देर बिकॉज ही इज नॉट दी सृष्टा एट ऑल सृष्टृत्व इज कल्पित इन परमात्मा इन द सेम ब्रह्म बिकॉज द प्रपंच वॉज एक्सपीरियंस नाउ द प्रपंच इज नॉट अनुभूत एनी मोर मुक्ता हैज सेपरेटेड हिमसेल्फ फ्रॉम द प्रपंच हैज बिकम वन विद ब्रह्म फिगरेटिवली देन देर इज नो मिथ्यात्व दृष्टि ऑल्सो देर इज नो सत्यत्व दृष्टि देर इज नो मिथ्यात्व दृष्टि देन सर्वज्ञत्व इत्यादि गुणाज आर नॉट देर एट ऑल दिस इज सेकेंड पक्ष And therefore, what will he remain? Chinmatra Atmana Avatishtati. He remains only as Shuddha Chaitanya. There is nothing else. So, Sachidananda is his Swarupa. There is nothing else. Therefore, Sarvajnyatva Ityadi Gunas of Parameshwara also are what? They are all. He can't get those because those are Gunas of Ishwara. And Ishwaratva is Mithya. Because Prapancha Srashtratva is Ishwaratva. Prapancha is not there anymore. It is Shasha Vishanavat. Therefore, Ishwaratva or Ishwara Gunas, Sarvajnyatva Ityadi, they are also not Mithya anymore. They are Shasha Vishanavat. They are Tuchha. They are not there at all. Because there is no Prapancha. There is no Srashta needed anymore. There is no Sthiti Karta needed. There is no Laya Karta needed. There is Shuddha Brahma, which is Chinmatra. Mere consciousness, nothing else is there. And in that form, he remains Avatishtate Chinmatra Tvena. अवतिष्ठते आहोस्वित और व्हाट इज द थर्ड पक्ष वस्तुतः चिन्मात्रः जीव जीव जीवांतर व्यवहार दृष्ट्या कल्पित सर्वज्ञत्वादिमान इव अवतिष्ठते थर्ड पक्ष इज चिन्मात्रत्व इज हिज रियल स्वरूप ऑल राइट सो वस्तुतः चिन्मात्रः सन इवन दो ही इज इन रियलिटी Chaitanya, this Mukta Jiva, but Jivantara Vyavahara Drushtya. If you look at the Drushti of other Jivas, Anyaha Jivaha or Anyaha Jiva Jivantaram, there are other Jivas. So if other Jivas are Mithya, all right. They are not tuchha. Other jivas are there because the jnani is continuing in samsara as per the other jivas. They are seeing. That question will be there. If you say, okay, jnani is the only jiva in eka jivavada, you say everything is tuchha to the jnani because jnani is parabrahma, then the second chinmatratvam only seems all right. But the others are there who are seeing vyavahara. How do you explain there? There the explanation is that Jivantara Vyavahara Drishti being there, from their perspective the Jnani continues. Whether he continues in Sharira or after Sharira, he continues in Videha Mukti, they'll make a Samadhi and in that Samadhi the Guru continues in, Jnani Guru continues in the form of Parabrahma. So Jivantara Vyavahara Drishtya Kalpita Sarvajnyat सर्वज्ञत्वादि मान इव अवतिष्ठते एज दो ही हैज ऑल द सर्वज्ञत्व धर्माज ऑफ ईश्वर इन दैट कल्पना ही कंटिन्यूज विद दैट कल्पना इट इज वैलिडेटेड मीनिंग इन व्यवहार दृष्टि ईश्वरत्व इज देर एंड ईश्वरत्व बीइंग देर इन परब्रह्म गुरु हु हैज बिकम आई एम जस्ट सेइंग गुरु बिकॉज इट इज ईजियर टू अंडरस्टैंड द ज्ञानी हु हैज बिकम Parabrahma, he'll continue as Ishwara. Ishwara Drushti is there. Therefore, Ishwara Gunas, which are Sarvajnyatvadi, they are Kalpita in Ishwara. Similarly, they are Kalpita in Parabrahma Abhinna Jnani also. Therefore, there is no Virodha. This is the third Paksha. And the Siddhanta, although the first is definitely not the In fact, all three appear as, there are many people who will take one of these three pakshas, all three seem valid. We'll see what is the Mukhya Siddhanta, iti sandehe sati, when such doubt with three options come up, एंड ऑल सीम ओके सत्येन सर्वज्ञत्वादिना युक्ता अवतिष्ठते इति जैमिनी आचार्य मन्यते. जैमिनी आचार्य से मुक्ता रिमेन्स एज दे डोंट एक्सेप्ट ईश्वर बट दे से परब्रह्म है सर्वज्ञत्वादि गुण बिकॉज श्रुति सेज सो एंड वन हैज बिकम परब्रह्म देयरफॉर ही विल हैव सर्वज्ञत्वादि गुणस ही विल बी एंडोर्ड विद दीज गुणस ऑफ परब्रह्म इति जैमिनी आचार्य मन्यते इति मीमांसका आचार्य पूर्व मीमांसका आचार्य जैमिनी कंसिडर्स सो कुतः वाय सो उपन्यासादिभ्य सो उपन्यासादिभ्य उपन्यासादिभ्य हेतुभ्य व्हाट आर दीज देयर आर थ्री हेतु उपन्यास विधि एंड व्यपदेश सो उपन्यास विधि व्यपदेशेभ्य एंड व्हाट आर दीज थ्री दोज आर एलाबोरेटेड तत्र सोन्वेष्टव्य इति विधानार्थम आगतः य आत्मा अपहत पाप्मा इत्यादि रूप उपदेश उपन्यास व्हाट इज उपन्यास द उपदेश इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट ऑफ तत्र सह अन्वेष्टव्य दैट परब्रह्म और आत्मा सह आत्मा अन्वेष्टव्य अन्वेष्टव्य शुड बी इन्क्वायर्ड इनटू इति विधानार्थम आगत अन्वेष्टव्य इज अ तव्य प्रत्यय एंड तव्य इज इन द मीनिंग ऑफ विधि विधिलिंग सो अन्वेष्टव्य मीन्स देयर इज अ विधि यू हैव टू विधानार्थम आगत फॉर दिस विधि दिस इज अ विधि एंड फॉर दिस विधि व्हाट इज द स्टेटमेंट व्हिच हैज कम अप एज उपन्यास द उपदेश द टीचिंग दैट फॉलोज विधानार्थम आगत उपदेश दैट इज कॉल्ड एज उपन्यास व्हाट इज दैट उपन्यास और उपदेश य आत्मा अपहत पापमा दैट आत्मा विच इज फ्री फ्रॉम ऑल पापास दैट इज द वे यूर इंक्वायरी शुड प्रोसीड सो तस्य सर्वेषु लोकेषु कामचारो भवति इत्यादि इत्यादि ही अज्ञात ज्ञापको विधि ही सो आफ्टर दैट व्हाट इज द विधि उपन्यास इज वन हेतु दैट वाज इलाबोरेटेड नाउ व्हाट इज द सेकंड हेतु विधि सो दैट विधि इज तस्य सर्वेषु लोकेषु कामचारो भवति इत्यादि अज्ञात ज्ञापको विधि ही विधि इज व्हाट विधि इज दैट व्हिच इज अननोन प्रायर दैट इज विधेय सो व्हाट इज इट तस्य सर्वेषु लोकेषु कामचारो भवति दैट इज द विधि एंड द विधि वाक्य देयर गिव्स द रिजल्टेंट फल कामचार इन ऑल लोकास ही गेट्स द फल ऑफ हिज काम सो दिस लोकास कैन बी कंसिडर्ड एज ऑल द लोकास और अनुभव ऑल्सो सो वेर एवर ही हैज अनुभव ही इज वॉट एवर इज काम इज डिजायर दैट इज मेट दैट इज द फलित सो वॉट डज इट मीन इट मीन सत्य संकल्पत्व विच वॉज ईश्वर धर्म नाउ इट इज हिज धर्म ऑल्सो परब्रह्म धर्म बिकम्स हिज धर्म देयरफॉर दैट इज ऑल्सो द हेतु फॉर ब्रह्म रूप हिज रूप बीइंग ब्रह्म रूप ब्राह्मेण अवतिष्ठते मुक्तः देन व्हाट अबाउट द थर्ड व्यपदेश सो जैमिनी आचार्य से यः सर्वज्ञ सर्ववित् इत्यादि व्यपदेशः यः सर्वज्ञ सर्ववित् सो सर्वज्ञ सर्ववित् इज ऑल्सो मेन्शन्ड देयर सो सर्वज्ञत्वम एंड सर्ववित्त्वम सर्वज्ञत्वम इज सामान्येन सर्वं जानाति इति सर्वज्ञः एंड विशेषेण सर्वं वेत्ति इति सर्ववित् जनरली एंड पर्टिकुलर्स ऑल्सो ईच एंड एवरी डिटेल ईश्वर नोज बट दिस आत्मा जीव हु वॉज अल्पज्ञ इज नाउ सर्वज्ञ सो ही नोज एवरीथिंग जनरली ऑल्सो एंड देन सर्ववित् ऑल्सो द मुक्ता इज अवेयर ऑफ एनीथिंग एंड एवरीथिंग इत्यादि व्यपदेश सेज जैमिनी आचार्य दिस इज द थर्ड हेतु सोयम न उपदेश विध्यभावात् व्हाट अबाउट दिस इज अ व्यपदेश इट इज नॉट एन उपदेश बिकॉज देर इज नो विधि हियर सेज द पूर्वपक्षी जैमिनी आचार्य नापि विधि इज इट अ विधि देन इट इज नॉट अ विधि बिकॉज हियर सोयम न उपदेश दिस यह सर्वज्ञ सर्ववित् इट इज जस्ट रिवीलिंग फैक्ट इट इज नॉट एन उपदेश यू डू दिस दैट काइंड ऑफ उपदेश इज नॉट देर सो देर इज नो टीचिंग देर एज टू something to be attained and there is no vidhi also why siddhavat nirdeshat so yaha sarvajna sarvit yaha sarva one who already is so yaha sarvajna one who is already so meaning it is siddha it is not sadhya so siddhavat nirdeshat because Sarvajnya Sarvavit has not been mentioned as something to be attained or as phala. What has been said? It is not an unknown thing. Yaha Sarvajnya, by that Siddhavat, as though Siddha meaning one who is. Yaha means one who is Sarvajnya Sarvavit. Thereby Paramatma's gunas, the Parabrahma gunas are described. Who is Siddha? It is not that Parabrahma is going to be attained. One becomes Parabrahma, but Parabrahma is already there, Siddha. So Siddhavat Nirdeshat, because it is not Sadhya, but Siddha already existent. It is not something to be created like Swarga. Swarga is a phala which will be made for the Sadhaka, but Sarva, Yaha Sarvajna Sarvet is Parabrahma who is already there. Siddhavat Nirdeshas, that therefore it is not Vidhi also. Apitu Ubhaya Vilakshana. So it has to be different from the Upadesha, and meaning Upanyasa and Vidhi. Therefore the third is Vyapadesha. Some other category has been made. Ataha Tebhyo Hetubhya Saprapancha Eva Muktatma Iti Adhyav Purvapaksha. Saprapancha. So thereby Jaimini Acharya gives a first Purvapaksha. He is the first Purvapaksha as to the Atma. Atma is Saprapancha. Prapancha does not go away. Jaimini Acharya is a Purvamimamsa. Purvamimamsakas do not say that there is a creation, let alone Laya. They do not agree that the Prapancha was ever created. Jagat is never created. They say that Jagat has always been like this. It will continue to be like this. Whether you are Mukta, Baddha, whether you go to Swarga, whether you go to Naraka, Prapancha remains as it is. It continues. It is an ever-existent Prapancha. Swarga is not a separate loka also. It is a different plane of existence. It is a different plane of experience. You experience Swarga while being here. You leave the body, but you are still here in this Prapancha, very Prapancha. The experience is of a different plane. So it is a different plane of existence, this is a different plane of experience. Prapancha will continue. Similarly for the moksha, mukta, for the mukta, moksha avastha is sarvajnyatvadi gunas or brahma gunas which the mukta gets. Thereby saprapancha eva, atma saprapancha eva mukta. Muktatma is what? Saprapancha along with prapancha sahabhavri prapanchena. Prapanchena saha vartate iti saprapanchaka sa muktaha. Due to these hetus, three hetus given, mukta remains along with prapancha with sarvajnyatva. He knows anything and everything about the prapancha. Iti adhyav purvapaksha. This is the first purvapaksha. Dvitiyam purvapaksham. What is the second purvapaksha? Chiti tanmatrena tadatmakatvadi iti audulomihi. Chiti tanmatrena tadatmakatvadi iti audulomihi. So Audalomi Acharya says Chiti Tanmatrena Tadatmakatvad Iti Audalomi. So Iti Chiti Tanmatra, this is the second Purvapaksha we have seen in the second bullet here. Sarvajnyatvadi Shasha Vishadavad. So it becomes Chinmatra only and the Prapancha becomes Tuchha. This is the second Purvapaksha. So Chiti Tanmatrena, Chiti Tanmatra, the Sukshma Chaitanya Ati Sukshma, that is the Swarupa of Atma in which the Mukta stays. Why so? Tadatmakatvat, because that is his very Swarupa. Tadatmakatvat, because Atma is what? Chaitanya, Satchitananda, Brahma. So Chaitanya, Tad is Chaitanya, Chaitanya or Chiti, Atmakatvat, Atma is Swarupa here. Because his very Swarupa, Mukta's very Swarupa, is Atma's very Swarupa is Chaitanya. Therefore, remains as Chaitanya. Very simple Hetu, iti Audulomi Acharya. Vedantin, but still, this is the Paksha. Jivatmanaha tadatmakatvat chaitanyatmakatvat. So Jivatmana, what is the Jiva Swarupa? Chaitanya is the Swarupa. That is the tadatmakatvam. And therefore, how does he stay, the Mukta? He stays in own Swarupa. So Chiditanmatrana. Absolutely no difference there. चैतन्यात्मना अवतिष्ठते मुक्ते ब्रह्मणि सर्वज्ञत्वादि शब्द निरर्थका एव प्रयुज्यन्ते. ऑल दीज आर अर्थवादस. इनिशियली ऑल दीज आर मेंशन्ड, देयर इज एब्सोल्युटली नथिंग देयर, मीनिंग सर्वज्ञत्व इत्यादि आर नॉट देयर एट ऑल. देयरफॉर सर्वज्ञत्वादि शब्दास आर सीन इन दी श्रुति. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग इफ यू आस्क यू द सिद्धांति और जैमिनी आचार्य द अदर पूर्व पक्षी. औडुलोमी आचार्य से सर्वज्ञत्वादि शब्द निरर्थका एव, दे आर मीनिंगलेस, दे आर जस्ट यूज लाइक दैट प्रयुज्यन्ते, बट दे आर अर्थवाद सो दैट वन टेक्स टू ज्ञान. फाइनली वन रिमेन्स एट चैतन्य मात्र इति औडुलोमी आचार्य मन्यते. सर्वज्ञत्वादि धर्माणाम अत्यंत असत्वाद इति, बिकॉज दे आर अत्यंत असत, दे आर नॉट इवन मिथ्या, दे आर अत्यंत असत, बिकॉज फ्रॉम द परब्रह्म दृष्टि देर इज नथिंग एल्स एंड वन हैज बिकम परब्रह्म. सो वाइल लिविंग ऑल्सो एंड आफ्टर मुक्ति ऑल्सो, दिस मुक्ति हैज टू बी अटेन्ड इन देयर इज पक्ष. सो वेन इट इज अटेन्ड नन ऑफ दिस रिमेन्स, नथिंग इज देयर, देर इज नो प्रपंच at all, meaning Shasha Vishadha. So it is Atyanta Asat. This is his Hetu. Siddhantastu, whereas what is the Siddhanta? Siddhanta is evam apyupanyasat purvabhavad avirodham badarayanaha. Evam apyupanyasat purvabhavad avirodham badarayanaha. So Badarayana Acharya, Mukhya Siddhanti, says evam api. Evam api meaning even if the Purvapakshi says Chinmatra, okay, let the Mukta be Chinmatra. So, evam api upanyasat purvabhavad avirodham badarayana acharya manyate. So, that is a padachheda we have to add, because avirodham is a second case. So, avirodham manyate. Kaha? Karta is badarayana. So, evam api meaning Chinmatre api. Chinmatre or चितिचितन्मात्रे अपि, इवन इफ इट इज वन सोन स्वरूप मुक्ता स्वरूप चिन्मात्र स्वरूप एंड व्हाट हैज द पूर्व पक्षी अदर पूर्व विषय उपन्यासात उपन्यासात पूर्व भावात मीनिंग सर्वज्ञत्वादेः व्यावहारिकस्य भावात. जैमिनी मता इज व्हाट, सो बोथ पूर्व पक्षस आर मेंशनड हियर. एवम अपि मीनिंग चिति तन्मात्र ऑल्सो एंड उपन्यासात पूर्व भावात. उपन्यासा इज वॉट, उपन्यासा इज गिवन बाय द अर्लियर पूर्वपक्षी जैमिनी आचार्य. सर्वज्ञत्व इत्यादि इज देर, उपन्यासा इज देर, यह आत्मा अपहत पापमा एंड देन आदि पूर्व भावात. यू लुक एट द पूर्व भाव ऑफ द जीवा इज वॉट, द इंडिविजुअलिटी. सो even if it is the vyavahara drushtya, there is Ishvara has, Brahma has Purva Bhava. So it is countering taking the second Purva Paksha also, Upanyasat, which is the Jaimini Acharya's Hetu. And Purva Bhavad is, this Purva Bhava is Mukti Purva. So Mukti Purva, there was this vyavahara as per the second Purvapakshi Odulumi Acharya. He says sarvajnyatvadi shabda nirarthakaha eva prayujyante. Earlier, so nirarthakaha for in the case of mukta as per Odulumi Acharya. Were they meaningful earlier for Ishvara or not? Because now for Parabrahma, Parabrahmatva is prapta by Jiva who has become mukta now. So the Purva bhava of Parabrahma is the current bhava of Jiva. This is the जैमिनी आचार्य पक्ष, पूर्व पक्ष. टू दैट द सेकेंड औडुरुमी आचार्य सेकेंड पूर्व पक्षी सेड दैट नो दैट पूर्व भाव. सो वी हैव टू रीड पूर्व भाव हियर टू अंडरस्टैंड दी सिद्धांत. द सर्वज्ञत्वादि शब्द विच आर पूर्व भाव ऑफ ब्रह्म, दे आर ऑल निरर्थका नाउ टू द मुक्त, बिकॉज मुक्त हैज मर्ज विद निर्गुण ब्रह्म, हैज बिकम निर्गुण ब्रह्म. सो एवरीथिंग एल्स इज तुच्छा फॉर हिम. So Puro Bhava Sarvajnyatvadi is all Nirarthaka, meaning it was Sarthaka earlier in Purva, Purva Kala, Mukti Purva, it was Sarthaka to understand Ishvara, who is Srishtikarta, Ityadi, Sarvajnyatva, Sarvasankalpatva, all these gunas are ओके देर, सो दे आर सार्थक, नाउ दे आर निरर्थक एंड निरर्थक एव प्रयुज्यन्ते, नाउ दे आर यूज विदाउट मीनिंग रियली, सो देर बाय पूर्व भावते पूर्व से ब्रह्म स्वरूप से सर्वज्ञत्वादेह व्यावहारिक भाव वॉज देर, इट इज नो लॉन्गर देर बिकॉज ऑल ऑफ दैट इज लाइक प्रातिभाषिक, इट इज ऑल तुच्छ सड्डि सेकेंड पूर्वपक्षी औडुरुम याचर. सो एवमपि इवन इफ यू टेक चिति तन्मात्र उपन्यासात, उपन्यासा वॉज गिवन बाय जैमिनी आचार्य एज टू ऑल दीज धर्मास ऑफ द परब्रह्म तत्व, टू दैट पूर्व भाव वैविधुर्न, सो टू दैट द सेकेंड पूर्वपक्षी हैड सेड इट इज ऑल निरर्थक, बट सिद्धांती says that पूर्वभावात अविरोधम, meaning even if one is in चिन्मात्र स्वरूप still पूर्वभाव has no विरोध, meaning सर्वज्ञत्व सर्वसंकल्पत्व इत्यादि and चैतन्य मात्र have no विरोध, because they are at two different levels of reality, just because one has पारमार्थिक दृष्टि, one understands that one is ब्रह्म, still there is no virodha. Why there is no virodha? Because the virodha has to be at the same level of reality. But vyavahara prapancha is at a vyavaharika satta mithya. Mithya and satya cannot have any virodha. So we do agree that sarvajnyatva, sarvasankalpatva, all these are mithya. They are in vyavahara. But they don't have any virodha with Chaitanya Swarupa, because Swarupa has always been like that. Has always been Chinmatra. It is not that one attained Chinmatratvam. Chinmatratva is one's own Swarupa, and still there was Samsarana. Still there was Ishvara who was Chinmatra, and there was Sarvajnyatva. So from the Jiva's perspective also, the Sharira was there. Even in Amukta Avastha and in Mukta Avastha also Sharira continues. So from the Jivan Mukti perspective, there is no Virodha of the Sharira which is Mithya to Chinmatra which is Satya. You cannot have Virodha between Jagrat Vastu and Swapna Vastu. In Jagrat, if the person is sleeping and he is in Mumbai and he dreams that he is in Rishikesh, Rishikesh and Mumbai cannot be two places where this person is at the same time. But there is no virodha of the person sleeping in Mumbai and seeing himself in Rishikesh during the dream. There is no virodha. Only in Jagrat he cannot be in Mumbai and Rishikesh simultaneously, nor can he be in Mumbai and Rishikesh in Swapnavastha. At the same level of reality, there can be Desha Virodha, Kala Virodha, Ityadi. But at separate levels of reality, there cannot be any Desha Virodha, Kala Virodha also. One is sleeping at night and dreams that he has lived in the day during the dream, or multiple days also. So Kala also can have a different length in dream, and it will still not be opposed to the anubhava of sushupti and swapna for the jagrat sleeper, for the waking person who has gone to sleep, to get deep sleep, but he gets into swapna. So there is no virodha in satta there. This is a sutra. We'll look at the vritti proper in the next patha. I didn't look at the time, already late for the next patha. आम्नायन्ते संसिद्धमादि मध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनम् अपूर्णमात्मज्योतिरुपास्महे. नमस्ते, धन्यवादः.
धन्यवादः.